everyone. I'm a Barbican young poet, and I've been asked to write some poetry in response to some of the rooms here. You're free to listen, or if you just want to look at the art, do whatever you feel is best. This poem is called Still Wife. In a bed left cold, you lie in grace, must wearing on shoulders that bear all the fruit of a joy now sleeping. Your back is so sullen when kept away from me, moated in the dulled blacks of a disdain that fights to be sipped at its rim, base of the contempt I swallow, whose fee is silence. There is no weeping, only blankness in these stills, and the discretion of a turned face whose damp look is its own kind of quiet. This is a gallery of the muted. Beyond the sills, awake as dew, a flock cries to grow, thick with rot and greeting. Husbandry was bred in the mouths of painters, in wrists that twitched form, flickers made wet in oils, those lithe silhouettes. Thank you so much for listening.